Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about the import and export of master data between the company. So in this example, we have a company called India One Private Limited. This company, I have created a vendor, customer, and some stock items. I have made some transactions with the purchase and sales. So I have some stock items left in this company. So what I want to do is, I want to continue in this. I need a copy of these things in a new company. So in order to do that, I will export the master data, that is ledgers and stock items, from this company, and I will import in this new company. So that's what we are going to do in this video. So I just show you, in this company I have created some transactions. I just show you the stock summary or the stock query report, statement of inventory, and stock query. So I have created some stock items. So all these stock items I have made some 10 quantity of purchase and 5 quantity of sales. So I have balances in my vendor and customer accounts, and also with the stock summary. So what I'm going to do here is, I just export the first this I will just export the stock items. So I just click on export, just click on masters. So in order to configure this, I just click on configure. The first thing we are going to export the master data as a ledger. So just made the ledgers, then include the dependent masters. I just change it to yes, double click on it, it will change to yes. Similarly, export closing balances as opening balance. So I want the these closing balances to be appear as opening balance in a new company. So I just double click on this to create yes. So the closing balances as on the date should be 31/3/22. That is the end of this period, and the file format is XML. Okay, and it will export to my local drive with the file name master.xml. So I just click on escape. You can see that I have configured all these things, and click on send. So it will be exported here. You can find my XML format appears here. I just minimize this, and now what I'm going to do is I will create a new company. So the name of the company will be India 2 Private Limited. I just create that. So you can see here the new company with no vouchers entered. So here I just want to import the ledger. Click on import the masters. You can find it, our data exists in master.xml. I just click here with the combined opening balances, and now you can see, I just click on alter the ledgers, the vendor account. You can see that the balance in the previous company has been displayed as opening balance in the new company. So by this way, we can maintain the ledger transactions. And I just go to the old company. We will configure, we will export the stock items, that too that I just entered the ledger. I will configure, and this time not the ledgers but the stock items will be displayed down. Stock items, and similarly include dependent parameters. I've changed it to yes, and the date I change it to 31 3, and all these things are same. I just click on escape. I've configured. I just click on send. Okay, it asks for override. I just click on override and I just minimize this. We'll go to the new company, and here I will import that stock item masters, the same master.xml. Okay, and now you can see it in stock item, all these things. So like that I can import my stock items also. So this is all about import and export of master data in Tally Prime. So thank you friends, we will discuss in the next video. Thank you.